Well, a jury in North Idaho unanimously voted that a 29-year-old man who shot and killed a police officer in 2015 should be sentenced to death. The 12-member panel reached their decision this morning. The same jury last month found Jonathan Renfro guilty of first-degree murder for the May 2015 killing of Coeur d'Alene Police Sergeant Greg Moore. He was also found guilty of robbery, removing a firearm from a police officer, and concealment of evidence. Renfro's sentencing hearing is scheduled for Monday.